expect that this year Ghana will have a new cybersecurity law?
Well, we have Electronic Transactions Act, which criminalizes Senate action, and one of the key benefits of the Budapest Convention is to train our prosecutors, the police, CID, law enforcement, and our judges to ensure that we are able to prosecute such things. So whilst we're waiting for the National Cybersecurity Law, there are certain provisions. We are not totally bereft of laws. Please remember that. We are not totally, but except that there are gaps which are not really, really up to date with the fast pace of technology. So in the absence of that, we are using the sections of Electronic Transaction Act, Electronic Communication Act, the Criminal Code itself, and as I said, we have trained with the help of the Council of Europe under the Budapest Convention, where cybersecurity cases are being prosecuted in our law courts.